For when you want to drill something in the wall and don't want to make a mess, this is a great functional 3D print. Subscribe for more!